Alright, so I made this video to, like, you know, give my little tips of how, you know, I'm working on, like, being a better shooter, getting all these green lights and stuff, you feel? Alright, so the main thing is just badge grinding. The fastest way to get your badges is in my career, and if you got a sharpshooter, it's probably hard to, like, dribble around, get your shot off. So what I find is the easiest thing is on fast breaks to either run in, like, the corner or something, get a quick shot up, or just, you know, when you get the ball, just call for a screen, wait for it, take, like, one dribble to the side and just shoot. And, like, through all these times, like, work on, like, your release so you can, like, shoot better and stuff. And it also depends on your jump shot. So make sure you got a good jump shot on. And especially, like, the team drills, doing, like, the shooting in the corner. That really, like, helps you get down your timing and stuff. And my career, just make sure you get them up. Like, my career does not matter at all. Nobody really cares about it. And another thing you could do that's, like, a cheese green is just run, like, on the side of the court. Like, by, like, the left side and just get it up. It's automatic.